At noon, nearly 60 dogs are now in a much safer place after being removed from a home in Charleston County. Deputies say that home was set up as a dog rescue operation. The dogs were being kept both inside and outside. Deputies say it was one of the largest dog operations that they've seen in a while. Those dogs are now being cared for at the Charleston Animal Society.